service. They were receiving inspection for a thermal fissure. Address location is 1 Nevis Lane, Farallon, New Jersey. Take note, we were here yesterday to jet clean the line. Today we removed ladies' toilet bowl, the last stall, all the way on the left. We removed the toilet bowl, we snaked the line approximately 45 feet, and we found massive amount of female product as well as massive amount of paper product that was in this line. This problem, it has nothing to do with yesterday's issue. It's a same line, but no warranty due to excessive paper product. Approximately 2 feet, camera goes underwater. As you see, we have a belly section of pipe. As you can see, there's some stuff sitting on the belly section of pipe where stuff's getting caught up at. Approximately 10 feet, we tie into the main. As you see, approximately 45 feet, the line is holding water, and this is where the paper product is accumulating. As you see, approximately 67 feet, the line is clear and flowing. We're just going to pull back camera and TV inspection. Public Sewer recommends a replacement of section of pipe due to the belly section of pipe that's in this line.